guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a quick look for you here on the Tokidoki for Hello Sanrio by Jujubee. This is the quick that I got. It's really pretty actually, the colours are really nice. I bought this for my daughter to keep her toys in. I love how I have Moz there with the umbrella. And I'm not very good at doing this one-handed, but I'm going to try and open it up. I just got it from the mailbox now, so let me just open it up. Oh, there we go, there's the inside. It's really pretty. It has the bow right there. And the colours are really cute. I love the inside lining. And then I also did get the fuel cell, which is right there. It's kind of all squished up right now. But it's really cute, actually. Love that I have Sandy right down there. And that's the top. And then I also got the V set. This was from the Black Friday sale, and these I got barely used. So this is the Black Ops V set that I got in the Black Friday sale, which I really like. And then I also got the is this the Microtech or the Mega? This is the Microtech, I think. And I think, I don't even know how much I paid for it, $20 maybe, if that, I can't really remember, but I've not got one of these, I've never had one before, but I thought it'd come in useful for maybe one of the kids' iPads. So there we have it, and this is in the Super Toki print. So that is pretty much it. I did get something from Enfant Style, and it was a Be Supplied bag in Duchess, but I actually don't like it. I got it with the intention to use it for a purse and maybe for like a couple of other uses as well, but I just don't like the bag, so I'm actually not going to be keeping that. So anyway, there it is, and the Black Ops is really nice. So there it is, there's the new Toki print, which is really colourful. It's really, really colourful. I don't think I'd want this in a bigger bag, just because I'm not a Hello Kitty fan, but my five-year-old is, so I pretty much just got these for her. So anyway, thanks for watching. Any questions, please comment below.